So it has been a morning of rain right along Wyoming Boulevard here, coming down a whole lot steadier than it did yesterday, but nonetheless, while the gutters look a little bit fuller than they were, not flooding yet, but it's something to consider. Temperature's not too bad, right around the mid-40s. Low cloud cover. Can't see much of the mountain from here, as you can see up Outer Drive. Can't see much of it. Can't see it at all. So stay dry, everybody. We'll see how long this lasts.